highly of you, Agent Kennedy.
Likewise.
He told me you've been friends for 30 years.
Tell me, is it true you were the only ones present at the time of his death?
What are you saying?
Well, you must be aware that you are both
suspects in this attack.
What?
Agent Harper.
At the time of the attack, you had abandoned your post,
leaving the president vulnerable.
You must admit such behavior is suspicious.
You son of a bitch! You're the one who plans all this!
With what evidence could you base such an outrageous accusation?
I am the National Security Advisor. It's my job to
prevent terrorist attacks, not cause them.
You liar!
Elena!
If the two of you
feel so strongly about your innocence, then you should have no problem turning yourselves in.
I'm gonna make him pay.
Looks like things just went from bad to worse.
Same boat now. I'd say that officially makes us partners. Like it or not.
Fine by me. As long as you hold it to Simmons. Does all this belong to Simmons?
Well, with the lab of him sitting right on top of us, I'm gonna go out on a limb and say yes.
So this Ada, can we trust her?
That's not an easy question to answer.
A little history there, huh? They're decorating, I wonder. Leave more than a mile burn.
Those flames will kill you in an instant. We gotta find a way around. Okay.
Ugh. There's writing on this door. Set forth evidence of kith and kin.
Kith and kin? Simmons family tree?
I think you're right. Probably just as rotten as he is. But what does it mean by evidence?
Wait a minute. The ring Ada gave me.
A ring? When did she give you a ring?
Bingo. Thanks for the gift, Ada.
Looks like we gotta get our feet wet.
It's not the water I'm worried about. Are you kidding me? What the hell was that?
Just one so we could find a place for a little bit warm water, you know?
Elena, take the high road.
Keep turning, it's working!
Ah!
best I can. Just keep moving forward.
Okay, Leon, go! Leon, I can't get through. Can you open it from your side?
Hold on, let me check. Can you get through now?
Yeah, I'm good. There's a way to stop it.
Guess what? There's no crank here.
Look for it. There's no guarantee it's even in here.
True. What the hell else are we gonna do?
Welcome back, stranger. Looks like we're finally making it out of here.
Come on, let's keep moving. Sick.
Welcome to the center of the Earth.
promise you, we're not gonna let Simmons get away with all this.
Good. I won't rest until he's paid for what he did to Deborah.
Hold on!
Thanks.
Be careful. Long way down.
Thank you.
okay. Helena, get out of there!
Leon! I need your help!
Okay.
God! What do we do?
Hell if I know!
Day. Helena! No!
anything still around here.
Okay, I'll find a place to climb up. Elena, can you do something about these bars?
I can try. Hold on. I think this might be it.
Thanks. Lena, need some backup! You okay? Roger.
Come on.
Thank you.
good work!
He's sterilizing the area.
And destroying the evidence.
How could he? Thank God you're still alive.
Where's Simmons?
After speaking with you, he left. In a hurry.
Shit.
Where did he go?
As he was leaving, he was talking to someone on the phone. He didn't sound too happy.
Any way we can find out where he went?
Don't worry. I've got a tail on him. He's on his way to the airport right now, where his private jet is preparing to leave for China.
China?
Yes. Take a look at these.
What happened?
Another bioterrorism attack. The BSAA confirmed it was the same one used in Eastern Europe 6 months ago, called the C-virus.
C-virus?
We saw cocoons just like that here.
We need to stop Simmons and take him into custody right away.
We have no evidence. And right now, you two are on the top of their list of suspects.
No.
Listen, Hunnigan. I need you to fake our deaths.
Can you do that?
What?
Of course. But they'll figure it out eventually. What are you going to do?
We're going to China.